When the Steelers play the Browns, they will come out victorious. I've got the Steelers beating the Browns 21-17. It's going to be a very close game. In the end, though, the Steelers will find a way to come out on top. Duck Hodges will do enough to help the Steelers win. So he's replacing Mason Rudolph, and I think that's a good decision. Rudolph still seems to be not fully himself. I think after what happened in Cleveland with him getting hit by Myles Garrett with his own helmet, I don't think he has fully done dealing with all of that and all the backlash he received from it. So his play has been shaky. So I'm okay with the Steelers playing Duck Hodges. Duck will do a great job against that Browns defense. He will throw enough. Now, he's probably not going to throw for 500 yards, but hey, that's okay. If he can give the Steelers about 250 yards passing, that's more than good enough. The Steelers have to control the clock, and they're going to do that by running the ball. Connor should be playing. He should be ready to go for the Steelers. I know he's been dealing with that shoulder injury, but he should suit up on Sunday. And when he does, he's going to run all over that Browns defense. Myles Garrett, as we all know, is out. He is serving that indefinite suspension, so that's going to weaken that Browns defense. Olivier Vernon is also banged up for the Browns. So the Steelers line should be able to control the Browns line. That shouldn't be a problem there. I know Mike Pouncey is out, but that's okay. The Steelers' ground game will dominate. The name of the game for the Steelers is to play great defense and to run the ball. That's how they're going to beat the Browns. Baker Mayfield is not going to do too well on Sunday. The Steelers' defense, as we know, is playing very well. They've got great pass rushers in T.J. Watt and in Hayward and Dupree. They are just going to find a way to shut down Baker Mayfield. They're going to rush him and sack him. The secondary, as we know, of Joe Hayden and Minkah Fitzpatrick, they're all going to do a good job. They're going to shut down that passing attack of the Browns. Now, Beckham and Landry, they may catch some balls for a few yards, but that's about it. I don't see them doing too much against that Steelers secondary. The Steelers defense, as we know, is playing very well, and they're going to continue to play well on Sunday. So I've got the Steelers beating the Browns. The Steelers have been playing very well, despite losing Roethlisberger, despite losing Connor, and even Juju Smith-Schuster being out a couple of games, and he will be out on Sunday. They still are playing very well overall, and they'll win on Sunday. They will beat the Browns. So it's going to be a tough game. As we know, this is one of these tough AFC rivalry games, and they usually are close games. They're usually nail-biters. This game will not be different. In the end, though, the Steelers will come out on top. This team is ready to make a playoff push. Despite the multitude of injuries they faced, they're still going to make the playoffs, and they're going to make noise in the playoffs. I don't see any team wanting to play them because the Steelers have got a good running game. They've got a great coach in Mike Tomlin, and they're playing lights-out football on defense as well. So this team, despite dealing with a multitude of injuries, is finding a way to win, and they will win on Sunday. Thanks for watching. Thanks for listening. You should definitely subscribe to my channel if you haven't done so already. Just press that subscribe button below this video. If you did that, I'd greatly appreciate it. And plus, by subscribing, you wouldn't miss out on any future content that I post. So, you should definitely subscribe. Thanks again for watching. Thanks for listening. I hope that all of you have a blessed, wonderful day.